So, hey everyone, my name is Jishek Pratap and I run my own community, Tech Valley. I'm a co-founder of Tech Valley.
I'm Prajakta and I'm also a co-founder of Tech Valley.
My name is Archit Agarwal and currently I'm a blockchain developer.
My name is Kanishk Chaurasia. I am a full stack developer at Jumbo Chain and founder of Blockpen.
I am Bhavya Mehra, founder of Branding Avenue, a branding and marketing agency for startups and companies.
I am Shivani Gupta. I am the current CEO and co-founder of Zero Code, and I am also a software developer at Airtel.
And my name is Parth Barai, and I am in my final year of engineering. Basically, I was the winner of HackIT Sapiens 1.0.
So I would say things have been pretty great here, be it the venue, be it the food, be it the participation and everything. Things are going great.
I have heard few ideas yesterday and they were all very great. I think people have great ideas and implementation for the hackathon.
It's a great journey last year also, and I have been to, I will definitely say that the team of HIS is very good. And they really work hard for
us. We were very excited as well as happy after the hackathon because finally we won. And winning was not the part, but the arrangements and everything were quite good and the team was very friendly. So the experience was very good.
AI violence detection was an idea, so I liked the idea. And even their implementation was pretty nice. Another great idea was the pollution certificate. The idea wasn't that great, but the implementation and the strategy was quite great, so I liked it.
There was another idea which I would like to mention was a VR entire space for the sculptures which have been destroyed in the previous history of ours, like ancient god structures and all. Those have been destroyed. The entire structures have been built in a VR space to get people an experience around the scene. Well, that's a great project which I liked.
I can also see there are many new projects for AI due to ChatGPT and many other tools which are coming in the AI field. So most of the teams are focusing on AI products and they are building onto the AI. So they are building onto AI and that's cool. Some new things are coming around. So yeah.